Thank you, Victoria. Hello, good afternoon. Yes, it would be nice to head to the beach. Some of the beaches, though, are still quite misty once again today, but it's been a fine and calm start to the day for parts of the region. It wasn't so calm last night. This was about 9:30 last night in Somerset. Our weather watcher, Ben, caught this lightning strike. Quite a few lightning strikes were caught last night with some heavy downpours around as well. This morning, though, a bit of a gloomier picture at Paignton. It's the south coast today, which is seeing more of this sea mist as we've got more southeasterly winds. And it's quite warm, quite humid once again. Already parts of the southwest at 28 or 29 degrees. A bit more cloud around and some of that mistiness will continue as well. And we're already seeing a couple of heavy showers developing, still with that risk of thunder and still with a Met Office warning out for some potentially heavy downpours. At the moment, the most active storms are further to the east, heading towards the Midlands, but we're starting to see a couple of showers developing at the moment towards Oakhampton currently, and a few more looking like to develop with that heat this afternoon. We could have some heavy downpours, eastern parts of Cornwall, mid to north Devon, parts of Somerset as well, with highs of 25 or 26. With the coast with a bit more mist, small cloud, perhaps drier, but being a little bit cooler as well, but still a generally humid feel. And that still continues again through tonight. Some dry weather, but more cloud, with again the potential for heavy downpours and lows of 17 or 18 degrees for many. Friday, it's a bit more of the same, apart from a bit more general clouds, so the risk of some mist, still some heavy showers, but perhaps a bit less torrential towards the end of the day. The heat isn't quite so high tomorrow, still warm highs of 23 degrees, but not the extreme heat we've seen so far this week. So still quite unsettled, perhaps some dry weather to start on Saturday, but still the risk of some heavy downpours on Sunday and through to Monday as well. Victoria.